think about 1 centimeter. What about 1 centimeter? Centimeters in, and then grab the top and fold it in half. Again, now fold another about a centimeter. On the bottom as well. Let's repeat. Okay, so once you fold it to where it was, there you go. And grab a glue stick. I'm gonna put a glue on the first fold, so on top of here. Stick the top hold. Stuck. And push the fingers in. You see there's two, there's like three lines. Push the middle bit in and push the side out. So it creates a fold within the little spot. Same on the other side. We have glued it in. The middle line in. Push the side out. So now it should look something like this. Fold it in half. Yes. You're going to repeat this on all 6 pages. Exactly the same. Now, grab a pen. Pencil. Make sure the folded end is to the bottom and this is to the top. I'm going to draw a couple of hearts. Kind of find something in the middle. Say this is about one. Fold a half heart. Make sure the heart doesn't go all the way down to the bottom. Somewhere kind of within a half heart and do the same on the other side. It's okay if you're, it's not exactly the same, but just try to make it along the same height. and same sizes. Okay, so you've drawn a half heart, and then on the top here, you're gonna draw kind of like quarter heart. So we'll start from somewhere like here. If this is the middle, I'm gonna go all the way to the middle. It's like a bottom side of the heart. And do the same on the other side. Just gonna cut out these bits. Just grab your scissors and just